Top of the stretch. Phillies and Mariners all set to go. Here they come. They're off. Gabriel Nicole showing speed binding desire left well. Now Don't Mess With Angel digs in along the rail. They're battling away. Volleyball Star comes in behind that trail and settles in. Don't Mess With Angel digs down. Gabriel Nicole parked alongside second and now backs off. Volleyball Star takes over the pocket as Gabriel Nicole retreats to third. On the inside, Kidanetta blocking up the hole there. They race for the quarter, and it's Don't Mess With Angel out in front. Don't Mess With Angel past the quarter, 28-3. Don't Mess With Angel, Volleyball Star right there. Gabriel Nicole forced to drive on. Stacked up, second over, Binding Desire. Kidanetta along the inside, length and a half back to Celtic Diva. Now 12 Gemza starts her rally from the back of the pack, a length and a quarter to Curious Feeling. Don't Mess With Angel leads the way. Don't Mess With Angel out in front. Volleyball Star in the pocket, 58-4. Gabriel Nicole, a tough trip, starts to take its toll. Binding Desire trying to go around three wide. Kidanetta saves ground along the rail. And then it's a length and a quarter back to Celtic Diva. Flanked by Inexpressible Beauty a little more than a quarter of a mile ago. Don't Mess With Angel out in front. Don't Mess With Angel. On the outside, Gabriel Nicole finds another gear. She comes on again. Off the rail, Volleyball Star, Gabriel Nicole. Going a big trip, three quarters in 1:28-3. Gabriel Nicole takes the lead. It's Gabriel Nicole, Volleyball Star, now in pursuit. Don't Mess With Angel. Locked in there, Kidanetta, nowhere to go. Gabriel Nicole leads the way. They turn for home. Gabriel Nicole out in front, leads it. Volleyball Star, Inexpressible Beauty, a late rally. It's Gabriel Nicole. Gabriel Nicole going a monster trip. Volleyball Star, one last ditch effort. Gabriel Nicole, a determined winner. Volleyball Star second, 1:58-4. Number four, Gabriel Nicole is the unofficial winner. Nine, Volleyball Star finished second. 7:12 Gems third. 8 Inexpressible Beauty finished fourth. It's unofficial. Returning the unofficial winner, Gabriel Nicole, parked every step of the way and still grinds out a victory here for owner Susan Behrens. Tim Curtin trains Pat Curtin, the winning driver, unofficially in 1:58-4. There's an inquiry. Please hold all tickets. Inquiry sign is posted concerning the unofficial place horse, number 9, Volleyball Star, for possible interference to number 7, 12 Gems in area of the 3/4. Stewards inquiry in progress. Please hold all tickets. Your attention, please. We will have a disqualification. Number 9, Volleyball Star, unofficially finished second.